little budget, but they did a lot of work. And this is a 1958 Barnall 560. I didn't think so. More like an Allis-Chalmer Model G.